Toronto Blue Jays sign Robbie Ray to 1 year, $8 million deal. I did not like it. I was going to say that in this video. And then I remember, it's only $8 million. It's not even a qualifying offer. So it can't hurt to have him. Maybe they have him in the bullpen or something. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe? He'll never win a Cy Young. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?